Hello, everyone. Thanks for coming to this session. I am Ho Sub Lee at Samsung Research America. Today, I talk about 8K visual quality and its ecosystem. In this talk, I will first explain what the 8K is and its possible benefit from the view of the customers. I will also mention some challenges we face toward 8K adoption and describe ways to tackle these difficulties. Lastly, I introduced the 8K Association, a nonprofit organization established to expand the 8K ecosystem. Then I conclude today's talk. Okay, let's talk about what 8K is. 8K means an image or display resolution with 7,680 horizontal and 4,320 vertical pixels. In total, there are about 33 million pixels. The letter K means kilo, which means 1,000, so 8K resolution has about 80,000 pixels horizontally. 8K is the successor of the 4K resolution and the highest resolution defined in the UHD standard. In this context, 8K TV is the highest resolution television available on the market. With about 4 times more pixel density than 4K TV, 8K TV can present sharper and more detailed images. Pixels in 8K TVs are small enough that they cannot be distinguished from even close-up. This makes highly detailed images a reality. So let's talk about the advantage of 8K in more detail. We claim that 8K TVs can provide users with an immersive viewing experience. As mentioned earlier, the resolution in 8K TVs is 4 times higher than 4K TV and 16 times higher than Full HD TVs. Assuming we compare 8K TVs with 4K and Full HD TVs of the same screen size, 8K TVs have more pixels to display a specific area of the image. As an example, please see the eye of the dog in the sample images below. The left is 4K and the right is 8K. As can be seen, we can see more details in 8K. This way, 8K TVs can deliver much more sophisticated and realistic image quality to give viewers an immersive media experiences. The researchers in Japan also verified the customer benefit of 8K. A recent human subject study confirmed that 8K resolution increased the viewers' high-level impression of visual quality, such as reality and being there. In this research, the subject evaluated 8K resolution images with 4K and 2K versions on a 55-inch display at about 2 meters viewing distance. As can be seen, study subject responded that 8K resolution is better than lower resolution for most of the evaluation criteria. This result is meaningful evidence showing that viewers could perceive the 8K's visual quality at a viewing distance that can be seen in a typical living room setting. This contradicts previous claims that 8K is only visible at a very close distance. Okay, let's discuss some issues regarding the adoption of 8K and how we can solve this. The most critical issue is a lack of 8K content. First, the 8K content needs to be captured in the new format and efficiently delivered to the customers through broadcasting and streaming. However, only a few 8K content are currently available by select content providers such as YouTube. 8K Blu-ray discs do not exist too. The expensive cost of capturing, storing, and delivering the 8K content could be another reason. For example, the price of 8K camera is significantly higher than conventional cameras. Also, the required network bandwidth is expected to be much higher than the case of streaming low-resolution content such as 4K and 2K. One possible solution is using AI technology that transforms low resolutions into 8K. The technique, also known as super resolution, is based on AI model that learns the complex relationship between low-quality and high-quality images under various types of content. The trained AI models then analyze the input image and adaptively enhance it based on its original quality and content type. As seen in the image below, details around the crown's edge are clearly enhanced to the 8K level due to this technology. Considering the rapid development of AI and big data, we believe that the performance of super resolution will exceed the customer's expectations for 8K's visual quality very soon. This way, we could solve the problem of insufficient 8K content. Another solution is a collaboration with 8K content providers and services. YouTube is already enabling most customers to experience 8K content at the moment. Content creators can then upload their high-quality 8K content on YouTube or other video sharing platforms. Then customers enjoy the 8K content and left positive comments about their favorite show being distributed in the highest possible quality 8K. Samsung is already collaborating with Amazon Prime Video to deliver the trailer of a new show titled The Rings of Power in 8K resolution. By doing so, other content providers should listen to new customers' voice and needs for 8K visual quality and be willing to be pioneer in 8K content creation and delivery. Now, I wanted to address the importance of expanding the 8K ecosystem. We believe that collaborative efforts are critical for 8K. 8K cannot be successful with a single company like a TV manufacturer. Instead, all media industry, including content creators and equipment providers, need to ally and collaborate. In this regard, the 8K Association, in short, AKA, had been established and worked together to expand the 8K ecosystem. 8K is currently doing research, promotion, and standardization of 8K. The members of 8K are diverse. As can be seen, there are TV manufacturers, panel makers, content creators, equipment providers, and test labs under AKA. Samsung is also actively participating in AKA's activities, and we would like to ask you to join us becoming a part of AKA. Okay, it's time to wrap up today's presentation. We would claim that AKA is already here, and it has lots of potential for providing customers with an immersive media experience that doesn't exist before. To this end, we need to validate and advertise 8K's benefit from the view of the customer through diverse ways such as user testing and demo. Doing so would help industry stakeholders transition from 4K to 8K. We also need to make an effort for continuous technological innovations to solve the issue of insufficient 8K content. As discussed, we should make super resolution technology more efficient and effective. Also, we need to actively collaborate with content providers to allow the customers experience 8K's visual quality as much as possible. We also need to study how to advance the 8K technology to prepare for new media experience like metaverse. Thank you for your attention, and please visit our demo booth to view the best possible 8K visual quality in person. Thank you.